Welcome to another session of training with Diaryadis Loe. Today we'll be looking at 5 reasons why you must have a blog for your idea or business in Nigeria. I have been in this industry for 5 years now, and I can tell you that my activity today is 70% online based on my blog, and the blog is www.diaryadisloe.com. This blog has gotten me clients from different parts of the world just because I have a blog. So today I want to share with you a secret, and the secrets are the reasons why you must have this blog. I want to quickly take us through some statistics in Nigeria. In Nigeria, we should be aware of statistics. What are those things that we know that are data that we can use to know if you should come online to do business online or not? These statistics is January 2015 statistics, and it's much more relevant today, and it has increased today. Total population in Nigeria is 183 million. Active internet users, 7.3 million. Active social media account, 13.6 million. Mobile connections, 138 million. Active mobile social account, 12.4 million. These are statistics that tells you that if this number of people are online, then you too needs to come online. Another statistic is social media use. Based on monthly active users number reported by the country's most active platform, we have 13.6 million of total number of active media accounts. Active social account as a percentage of social media use in Nigeria, we have 7%. Total number of social accounts accessing via mobile, 12.4 million. Then we have active mobile social account as a percentage of the total population, 7%. Annual growth in the number of active internet users, we have 26% in 2014. And in January 2014, we have 21%, and this thing is growing every day. So here is the 5 reasons why you must have a blog for your idea or business. Number one, you become an authority in your field. Yes, you become an authority in your field. The moment you decide to have a blog and you start writing, people trust what they read online. And if you know you are an authority in the field, if you don't have a blog, then you are shooting yourself in the leg. So what you need to do is come up with a blog, start writing things, articles. You are an authority. And if you are not an authority and you want to become one, then a blog is a faster way to go. Number two, use it to build your personal or corporate brand. At Diaryadisloe Business Hub, we've used diaryadisloe.com to build our corporate and personal brand, and we've been doing this for the last 5 years, and today is growing. The number of visits per day now is close to 2,000 visits, and it's growing every day. Number three, you use it to create a following or tribe. I was at the Tony Elumelu 2017 forum 24 hours ago. And I can tell you this, that I met a lot of people that I was seeing for the first time just because I have a blog. They are following me, they are my tribe. Anything I package, they buy it. Number four, you use it to sell your products or services. Very, very important. You use the business of blogging to sell your product and services. So what do you sell? We want to give you money. What do you sell? Either product or services. The fifth one is you use it to document your previous work. I have applied for different jobs that I need to consult for people, and I use references from my website, and these are the things that I'm talking about. You want to ask me, Mr. Dyer, how can I set up a blog? We have a package for you. We can set up a money making blog for you for just 50,000 naira. All right, $200. So we can set up a blog for you for just 50,000 naira. So you get a domain name and hosting, you get a professional head banner design and logo, you get 5 articles, you get 3 months mentoring, and you can call my number now or send me a WhatsApp chat on 08060779290. This is an example of a blog. A blog is where you just keep on putting articles every day. Your questions, drop it at the comment section or of this YouTube channel and I will respond to you. Thank you very much for your time. And if you want to contact me for your next program, my phone number is here, 08060779290. And all of our other details are there. So I will expect to hear from you. Thank you very much.